Hey there, it's Steve at the Auto Station. You know, I got a great example here of diesel fuel and how to maintain these things right here. This is a BMW X5, great shape. It's a couple years old. I think it's a 2018 on this car, about 65,000 kilometers. And this is the kind of thing that we're seeing here. This is a fuel injector here, and you can see how sort of blackened up and carboned up all this is. And these things need to be cleaned. You need to have some sort of performance treatment or fuel treatment that goes in that helps maintain the system, or else we start getting into problems. So this one here, it's come off the road a little bit early, got a ton of misfire issues because these things aren't spraying that fine mist that you need in those combustion chambers to get that full detonation. So what's happening here is it comes in with a clunk, 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 and that sort of imbalance and the running and all that kind of stuff. Now we've affected timing systems, we've got all kinds of problems with this car. And a simple can of some sort of high-end diesel fuel treatment that cleans out these injector nozzles, cleans out these little micro things in here. You see these little tiny openings down in here. I don't know if the video camera can actually reveal those, but there's some tiny pores in here that sort of, and this sort of the system this works, there's a little piezo crystal in here. The pressure pump gets up to 5,000, 6,000 PSI that makes that fine vapor that really, really helps. Doesn't work if the fuel system's all clogged up though. So simple treatment. Get all this stuff, keep your car running in great shape. It's not the kind of thing you want to wait until you're having problems. You want to get it done about once a year. It doesn't cost a ton. Any shop around, come on into the Auto Station. We do it about $100 maybe to get the fuel system cleaned up and get the car in great shape again. So come on in, see us. Happy to help you with it. Steve with the Auto Station.